at the covert intelligence level? Are there defectors? I know there are spies who are over there gathering information. When Anne put, you know, Al-Qaeda was very, very good with their vetting. ISIS opened the doors to everyone, right? And, I mean, hey, they're, how do you think they're able to target ISIS folks really well? That's because there are sources there, right? So that's also one way of disrupting those groups on the more pointy end of the stick.